Yeah, we've already seen this. And we already know what game I'm playing. Oh, and yes, I am your host, Robocon 2. We're starting a new game. Whoa. Those look cool. I wonder what it is. Oh, wait, they're airships. Never mind. Well, Nelly, this is gonna be amazing. Captain, we will arrive at Baron shortly. Very well. Oh, I like him already. The captain seems kinda down. After what we did, who wouldn't be? Orders are orders, but killing innocent people to get the crystals isn't right. Yes, we are a minute into the game, and we're already committing mass slaughter. You know, for kids! Well, and trust me, we're coming back here later, and they're gonna be kinda pissed. The Red Wings are supposed to protect people, not harm them. That's enough. But Captain, surely you don't condone what we've done. All of you, listen. The raid on Mysidia was imperative. His Majesty and his council conclude that the Mysidians and their broad knowledge of the crystals pose a serious threat to our kingdom. For Baron to prosper, we need the crystals. As soldiers of the Royal Air Force, we must achieve this by any means necessary. Captain! Wait, so they're Britain! And their monster sighted deadhead. They're the Royal Air Force, does that mean they're Britain? Great Scott, the Brits! And this fight's just automatic. Yeah, we got to use a super fun item. Ugh. Are you alright? We've got more hostiles. Damnation! Okay, there's gonna be some cursing in this game. I completely forgot about that. There's actually cursing in this game. A blue fang. So we know they have at least... Is everyone okay? All accounted for, sir. We've encountered a surprising number of monsters lately. Could it be some kind of omen? Captain, we are over Baron. Very well, prepare for landing. These guys remind me of the Galactic Empire. Like, they just do from Star Wars. They remind me of the Galactic Empire. There's Agart. We'll get there later. Here we are, the incredibly flat land of Baron. And now we get to proceed. Well done, so the crystal is now ours. The Mysidians put no resistance, in fact they were completely helpless. Is this pity I perceive? Come captain. Come on. Hurry up to the throne room. If you excuse me, Captain, I must speak to His Majesty in private. Please wait here. Your Majesty, I'm afraid Cecil can no longer be trusted. He clearly questions your authority. I suspect as much. It matters not so long as I obtain the crystals. Send him in. Yes, Your Majesty. Darn lisp. Captain, His Majesty summons you. The Kingdom of Baron hails your return. May I have the crystal? Yes, Your Majesty. Hand it over the wire crystal, give it to him. It's the crystal, it's what's Splendor. You already dismissed Cecil. Right, let's go. Oh, come on. You're also going to open your mouth, aren't you? Your Majesty. Oh, God. Yes. What is it? Your Majesty, forgive me, but what are your intentions? My men are confused and displeased. And you? Do you question my command? No, I only ask silence! Dissension only leads to treason, and that I will not tolerate. I hereby relieve you of your command of the Red Wings. Your Majesty! That was kinda harsh. Slay the Phantom Beast then. Vestvaling, deliver this bomb ring to the Village of Mist. I don't trust that ring at all. Your Majesty, I beg you to reconsider. Cecil has done no wrong. You insolent cur, how dare you barge in here? If you are so concerned about him, you may accompany him. Now, take the ring and be gone. You will die in 7 days. Or more in about a part. I'm sorry, King. Once we have completed the mission, the King is bound to forgive us both. We will rejoin the Red Wings in no time. Get some rest. Leave tomorrow's preparations to me. Alright. I guess. Yeah, this is the first. I'm lost. I don't know Baron Castle. I kinda know him. Cecil! Hey, baby. Come to Cecil. I guess you're alright. I'm so worried. We're fine. I wish we could say the same for the Obsidians we slaughtered. Cecil! I'll visit you later, okay? Very well. My lady. I'm horrible. I know. Oh, great. It's the guy in every game whose name is Sid. There's always one guy named Sid. And this is Sid. Don't you ever worry her like that again, you hear? Yeah. That's gonna happen a lot, of course, the game. Goons. What's the matter with you, kiddo? Well, what? The king demoted you? What about the Red Wings? They'll be a mess without you. Yep. What's going on with the king? He's acting in particular. He ordered me to build an airship that he can use to slaughter people. Everyone's worried about his majesty. Anywho, be careful out there. Make short work of that mission and get back safe. Whoa, let's start heading home. My daughter's gonna kill me. He's a daughter. I don't remember that. No, that's a different person. I changed your sheets, sir. I hear you're gonna depart early in the morning. Good night. And don't worry, I made sure to get rid of the pee stain. Bad water. What happened to the king? He covets the crystals as though he's possessed, and he'll resort to any means to get them. Nevertheless, I cannot defy him. How could I cross the man who raised Cain and me like his very own? Cain and I like his very own. Chivalrous knight, I've adored and admired since childhood. I will not betray him. I can't. Cecil! Hey, baby. What's going on? You just returned from Cydia, and now you must journey afar? To battle this phantom beast? You're acting very strange. Yeah, nothing's wrong. Everything's fine. Yeah, of course, when he says that, everything's wrong. Cecil, look at me. No. With Cydia, we killed innocent people to steal their crystal. It was horrible. I suppose this is my fate as a Dark Knight. Soon, I won't even feel remorse for my actions. You and I both know that would never happen. Still, I can't defy the king. I'm a hopeless coward. The Cecil I know would never whimper like this. and he would also make out with me. That's the law I love. You leave for Mist early tomorrow, right? Yes, but don't worry, Kane's coming too. Really? I'll be fine, trust me. Please come back to me in one piece. Oh, I'll make sure something's preserved. Thank you, Rosa. Though as a dark knight, you know we can never be together. Yeah, but who eliminated the one night stand? Because they can't get married, but I don't think the one night stands are out of the question. So, are you ready for some real combat?
Always.
Lead the way. Good, we're moving out. And... and now we get to reiterate what we just read. A week ago. Still good music, by the way. And so the Dark Knight, Cecil, was stripped of his command as the captain of the Red Wings. He and the Master Dragoon Kane head toward the Dark Valley for the Village of Mist. Okay, never mind, it's different text. Alright, really? How much more? Okay, here we go. The advent of the airship mocked the realization of Baron's dreams, but also the birth of its militarism. Here we go. We are started this already. With its Royal Air Force Red Wings, Baron soon reigned supreme. Now as monsters multiply and stir unrest, Baron only exploits its power to collect the world's crystals. Why? That's what I want to know. I think the king's is on something. The crystals silently shed their light. Yeah, and they're the same crystals in every other Final Fantasy game. But in the next part, we are going to continue our journey to fight the Mist Dragon in the cave of evil.